Shasha.
Yeah. The military. We are under attack. We are under attack. The military is attacking our people. Our community is under attack by our own military. We are under attack. Our community is under attack. Our community is under attack, but the military is stealing our land. And we have been denied to protest. We are under attack in our own community. We are under attack. We are under attack. Today is 14 February 2021. We are under attack. The military is attacking our people. The military is attacking our people. The military is attacking. The military is attacking our people with guns, with ammunition. The military is attacking our people today, 14th April 2021, for defending our land. We are defenders of our community land. We are defenders of the indigenous community land. We are defenders of our indigenous community land. This is Lada Dikotopon. This is Bema Camp. Our land has been hijacked by the military. So the government is involving. The top military officers are involved. Here he is. He came with guns and ammunition. What kind of democracy is this? What kind of tribalism and discrimination is here? This is tribalism and this is discrimination. We are under attack. La people was under attack on their own land. Today is 14th April 2021. We are under attack, defending our land. This is the land they are trying to steal away from us. Guys, you guys can see. This is the land they are trying to steal away from us. This is the land. This is the land. We are under attack. Is it democracy in Ghana or democracy in Ghana? Is it democracy or democracy? We are under attack. The military are attacking our people. The military is attacking the black people. Here it is. This is it. Our community is on attack today, 14th April 2021. We are under attack. This is the land the military is trying to take it away from us by all measures from me. With force, AK-47s. Here they are. They are preventing us to demonstrate peacefully on our own land. Yeah, it's a J Canada, a Canadian man from the indigenous community, diaspora. I am here at this present moment. I'm a witness. I'm the living witness. I'm on what is really happening in our community.